Caitlyn Jenner has no interest in dating despite reports. Source claims it's not her priority. Caitlyn Jenner still has no plans to return to the dating scene despite earlier reports that she's currently going out with a fellow transgender. Source claims. In a recent report by People, it has been alleged that the 68-year-old former Olympian is not keen on having any romantic relationship at the moment. A source told the outlet that Caitlyn, formerly known as Bruce, has no interest in dating both men and women. Apparently, the transgender icon is not prioritizing her love life at the moment, adding that there are other things that she wants to focus on. She still has no interest in dating. It's just not a priority. It can be recalled that during the premiere of I Am Kate Season 2, Caitlyn reiterated that she has never been with a man and cannot see herself dating women either. She pointed out that her three previous marriages were more than enough to realize that she would rather be friends with a woman than being in a serious relationship. I have three very strong ex-wives. I just don't see it. I don't see a woman being attracted to me. The former decathlete also revealed that she finds it difficult to date someone simply because of all the scrutiny that her potential partner could face. Caitlyn added that a future relationship will only get complicated because of the media. In her controversial memoir, Caitlyn Jenner also said that she doesn't have the appetite for sex and pointed out that people usually misunderstood that transgenders like her transitioned because of their sexual desires. Earlier this week, Caitlyn Jenner has been rumored to be dating 21-year-old transgender Sophia Hutchins after they were spotted together on Los Cabos, Mexico. The pair enjoyed some quality time together on the beach, where Caitlyn finally fulfilled her lifelong fantasy. During their getaway, Caitlyn was able to bask in the sun while confidently flaunting her bikini body. In an Instagram post, Jenner looks carefree as she struts down the beach barefoot wearing a plunging, one-piece swimsuit, declaring that she's finally free. Caitlyn admitted that it has always been her fantasy to walk on the beach and just be herself. Now that she was finally able to live out her dream, the reality star seems to be happier than ever. 40 years ago, my therapist asked me what my fantasy is. I told her walking on the beach, being my authentic self.